Want to break in cyber in less than 6 months? You can do it. I'm going to tell you how. We're going to break it into two categories. The first category is knowledge gain, gaining the knowledge that you need to be an asset in the cybersecurity community. And the second one is how to actually get hired. So let's talk about the first one, knowledge gain. The first thing you need to do is understand how network packets work. Everything we do online is done through a network packet. You need to understand how to dissect those, see what's inside of those. The second thing you need to do is learn how to discover using tools like Nmap. Learning how to discover what ports and services are, learning the operating systems that are behind them. The third thing that we need to do is learn what a vulnerability is, how to exploit a vulnerability in your own labs, of course, and then learn how to use defensive tools, maybe tools like Splunk, different SIMs, and so on. Then we need to get hired. How do we get hired? We brand ourselves online. We build out our profile. We get involved in a LinkedIn community. We engage with others in the community. We teach them even what we know, and we get engaged, and we show up every single day.